So let's say that wall is the far post. And with the finesse shot, it's not all about power, it's more about placement. Once you get your striking foot set, you're gonna hit to the right of the center of the ball, and you're gonna use the instep of your foot, and you wanna wrap around it to get that curve. You really don't need a long follow-through, all you need is a short snap follow-through to get that placement on the far post.